seem as if even on the issue of oversight, President Trump clearly, he sort of stopped short of regime change. He said, look, he obviously isn't probably going to be a part of the solution, but he stopped short of that.
Now, obviously,
Thank you.